Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. Oh, we praise you, Lord.
Gathered here today gathered here to pray. Hear our cry. Oh Lord, we need your mercy and we need your grace today. Hear us as we pray.